uthe wena waphakathi.
Let me start by reciting a poem and dedicate my poem to the heroes of Sadak, lest we forget them and their good deeds. Let me recite my poem and salute the founding fathers of Sadak. Yes, let me recite my poem. Indeed, there are many, but let me just name a few. I speak of Julius Nyerere of Tanzania. I speak of Chief Seretse Khama of Botswana. There are many, let me just name a few. Let me speak about the two living legends. Yes, let me speak of KK Kenneth Kaunda of Zambia. Let me speak, yes, of Comrade President, he was born in Kutuma, Southern Rhodesia, now known to be Zimbabwe. I speak of Comrade President Robert Gabriel Mugabe. Interestingly enough, as I was researching, I realized that Robert Mugabe and Kenneth Kaunda were both born in 1924. And also, both of their second names are found in the book of the Bible, Robert Gabriel Mugabe, Kenneth David Kaunda. Wolo wolo Sadak, wolo wolo, wolo wolo Sadak, wolo wolo. What a milestone. Excellent, brilliant, very good, marvelous. Wolo wolo Sadak, wolo wolo. From Zimbabwe to Botswana, from Botswana to Swaziland. Wolo wolo Sadak, wolo wolo, wolo wolo Sadak, wolo wolo. Let me dedicate my praises to the son of Lobanza Njengemandi. Let me dedicate my praises to the son of Buzansi Mkhululi Sentandleni and Indlovukazi Emhlaba Lomangcebeza Khweshe. Let me dedicate my praises to the chairman of SADC. Let me dedicate my praises to the great lion, King Mswati III, Sloskulu. You are the living proof that kings are ordained by God to lead his people. Please confirm my confusion, because I think your path must have been prophetic. You were seen by your forefathers and ancestors before you were born. Thus they named you Makosetife, which means king of all nations. And indeed today, you are the king. Bayete, wenwa pagate. Sloskulu, indeed, you are the king. I remember on your way to the United Nations, your plane landed at the Gambia for refueling. Just an hour before it landed, Gambia received so much rainfall to an extent that President Yaya personally reported to the airport. He demanded, he said, he wanted to shake hands with you. As he was shaking hands with you, he said, my king, the rainmaker, Wimbube Wiesabega, in Shobon School in England, you demanded, you said you want to see Queen Elizabeth as you're about to enter the gate of the Birmingham Palace. The gate vibrated and the soldiers shivered. Wimbube Wiesabega, come on to this.
Your Excellency, President Seretse Khama, President of the Republic of Botswana and outgoing Chairperson of SADC, Your Excellency Filipe Nyos, President of the Republic of Mozambique, the SADC organ on politics, the Chairperson of